And welcome back to our adventures. Today we're going to be playing some Minecraft. This server is really glitchy. What is this? My passport. Sounds fun. That's a little idea. But he is not the point here. The point is to win if it's a challenging game. I kinda really hope it is. Connects generating world server. Into the microphone right now. Okay, I'm not actually with.
Subscribe.
Generating world, loading resources. Loading. Done, let's go. Okay. Travel to my restaurant. Okay. Go to my restaurant. Just my restaurant. Welcome to Cookcraft. Here you can fulfill. Okay. Hire security guard. Hire Chef Smith. Hire Chef George. Tutorial, interact with a chest to store bottled water in it. Bottled water. Who are you? Used to hire them with mine coins. Kidding. Restaurant. Okay, soul person. Interact with the chest. Okay, my restaurant. Okay. Water bottles. Great work. You're well on your way to becoming a huge success. But you can't have a restaurant without customers. Let's open for business. Press the button by the entrance to your restaurant to open for the day. Okay. Is it this one? Whoa, I can't move. Hello? We're officially open. How exciting. I think I hear a customer coming. When they arrive, be sure to serve them what they want by giving them what they ask for. First, interact with a chest with the ingredient they want in it, then hand that item to the customer. Okay. Oh, hello. Water. Give me the water. Oh. Here. Nice serving room. The faster you complete an order, the happier the customer will be. Customers can also ask for multiple items at once. Robeds tries to ring a few customers, but they ask for multiple items. One. Two. Okay. Get the hang of this. Let's pick up a bottle now. Oh, you want three. There's your first one. There's your second one. Come on. There's your third one. Great work. Unfortunately, some of your customers may try to steal from you after you serve them. If you see a customer attempt to steal, be sure to stop them. Okay. I'm not reading the rest of that. One, two, I guess you're